Finally tonight, when you see this catch, you aren't going to believe it. It comes from Fort LeBoeuf junior outfielder Brittany Arndt. Play in center field. Check it out. Up and over the fence. Thankfully, it had some give to it. Hangs on. Arndt's catch coming in a travel league game for 16 and under Erie Frost, coached by Ken Stoddard, at a tournament in Ohio over the weekend. And only because I know you're wondering, Brittany's team lost a close one, 3-2, but good Lordy, that's a play that we got to see on the big network.
On the big network, top 10.
No kidding.
No doubt. All right, thank you, sir. We'll be right back.